Good day, everyone. We are the group 5 and we are about to present to you a piece of geometry and a piece of trigonometry. So here we go.
Everyone, today I'm going to teach you how to convert degree into radian. Let's start with the first example. 360 times pi over 180. 360 times pi is equals to 360 pi. Then copy 180. 360 pi over 180, or 360 pi divided by 180 is equals to 2 pi. And here is the final answer. Now let's move on to radian to degree. Pi over 6. We'll multiply it to 180 over pi. Then 180 times pi is equals to 180 pi. Then 6 times pi is equals to 6. Then we will cancel this. And 180 over 6 is equals to 30 degrees. And here's the final answer.
Over 13 and delta is in the first quadrant. Find the other trigonometric function of delta. Sine is equal to y over r, and y over r is equal to 5 over dt. First, we'll need the Pythagorean theorem to look for f. For Pythagorean theorem is x squared plus y squared is equal to r squared. Then substitute y to 5 and r to 13. Then so 5 squared is equal to 25, and then we'll copy here, and 13 squared is equal to 169.
We'll transpose 25 beside 169 and change the sign to negative.
X squared is equal to 169 minus 25. The answer is 144. Then we'll square both sides and cancel here, and square is 144, and the answer is x equals to 1. Now that we have our x, we'll now proceed into getting our other trigonometric functions of them. Sine is equals to y over r, and y over r is equal to 5 over 13. Sine theta is equal to 5 over 13. Cosine theta is equal to 12 over 13. Tangent theta is equal to 5 over 12. Cosine of theta is equal to 13 over 5. Second theta is equal to 13 over 12. And cotangent theta is equal to 12 over 12.
Now let's move on to trigonometric identities. To get the tangent theta, the formula is sine theta over cosine theta. For second theta is 1 over cosine theta. Cosecant theta is equal to 1 over sine theta. And cotangent theta is equal to cosine theta over sine theta. Now we will get the tangent of 2 pi. So the formula for tangent is equal to tangent theta is equal to sine theta over cosine theta. So the sine theta of 2 pi is equal to 1. And the cosine theta of 2 pi is 0. So 1 over 0, the tangent theta of 2 pi is undefined. Tapos.
So, ito ang following figure is the formula y squared substitute 4, r squared substitute 5, then 4 squared equals to 16, 5 squared equals to 25, transpose x squared equals to 25 minus 16, x squared equals to square root of 9, and x equals to now you get the sokatawa. Sine beta equals 4 over 5. Cosine beta equals 3 over 5. Tangent beta equals 4 over 3. Reciprocal. Cosecant beta equals to 5 over 4. Second beta equals to 5 over 3. Cotangent beta equals 3 over 4.